Eric holds the United States Championship. And in his opinion, he's running things tonight.
The following contest is a six-man tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, accompanied to the ring by Zelina Vega, Cruz del Toro, Joaquin Wilde, and Carlito, PLW.
I tell you what, Corey, it is great to see Carlito fit and healthy and back in action tonight on Friday Night SmackDown. He's been ruled out for quite some time after a vicious attack by Santos Escobar. Let's be having you, folks. Six-man tag team action. The LWO Latino World Order against Legado del Fantasma. Next.